For those of you who remember the race, there was a bit of two cars off the race.